this your first time going up against Conor Bedard?
Yeah.
What were your impressions of him?
I think he's a really, really special player. I mean, he got going there. You know, he's offensively dangerous.